Good morning, my dear loving students. Today is your activity day. So, today we will learn how to make a simple drawing while telling a story. Okay? This can be very useful when you are trying to teach your kids how to draw. So, let's start the story. How the story begins. One day, it was raining very heavily. So you just have to draw some tiny droplets of rain. Okay. One day it was raining very heavily and there was a guy called Raju. And Raju's father called Raju and gave him 2 rupees, 2 coins. Raju took the 2 coins and went to school. Okay, and attended his class. The teacher asked from Raju, how much is 3 plus 3? Raju replied, it's 6. His teacher said, correct. Okay, and Raju came back home. And there you see a very small and cute face, cartoon face. With the small story. Let me repeat the story again. One day there was a raining very heavily and there was a guy called Raju. Raju's father called Raju and gave him 2 coins, 2 rupees, and went to school. Raju's teacher said, Raju, how much is 3 plus 3? Raju said, 6. The teacher said, correct. Okay, and Raju came back home. And there you see a very cute and small and cute cartoon face draw with this story. Okay, so you have to draw this cartoon face with a story and also enjoy the story. Okay, thank you.